Now, health protection condition or HPCON levels are benchmarks that Malmstrom Air Force Base and other military establishments use to classify the health risks to military personnel during a public health emergency. As of October 20th, the current HPCON level at Malmstrom is Bravo Plus. Now, at a routine HPCON level, the guidelines are similar to what advice you might see at the doctor's office. Wash your hands often, sneeze into a tissue, and avoid anyone who is sick. At Bravo, the term social distancing comes into play. Travel is limited to necessary movement only, and remote working is utilized wherever possible.
We look at the number of cases and are they going up or down. We look at the number of where they're coming from. We look at our contact tracing data to let us know if we're seeing what we call a cluster forming in one area.
Mandatory mask wearing and the use of telework are also currently in effect on base. The military also has restrictions on movement both within the state and the country.